And welcome to Ask Me Anything. I am Joe Pietaro, your host, publisher of Muscle Sport Magazine, and it is not Thursday, it is Wednesday. Scheduling change for this week only. We'll be back to our Thursdays, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. Next week, I got some shit going on tomorrow. So instead of skipping a show, guys, I fucking rescheduled it because I don't want to skip. I got my Instagram fucking live camera going on here with our fucking buddies up there. You can do this every week. Also, catch the archive on YouTube. Thursday is my birthday. Nick Flex 85, happy fucking birthday. I see wildfire in the house. A bunch of synthol fell off the back of a truck. Do you know anything about that, Joey? I wish. I wouldn't do that stuff. Nah, fucking, what am I going to do it for? So I can look good fucking at this age? What the fuck? 30 years ago, I should have fucking found out how that was. But somebody asked me, hi, wildfire. The new video is up. Please go click on it. Boobs and bodybuilding. Trust me, you will enjoy. Hey, licking them lemons. Lifting, licking lemons. Somebody asked me on this thing. They didn't want to start trouble. I said, no trouble at all. Let's ask me fucking anything. Do I think Greg Valentino did synthol? And I'm going to give you my explanation. I don't know how to make a fake bicep. Greg's explanation that he's been saying for years that he shot locally makes 100% total sense. And if you think about it, instead of just going, oh, let's go fucking, you know, hating on Greg and all of that and call him a liar and all of that. If you think about it, synthol is fucking just the regular like oil that you would fucking use for juice, like in test and everything else. So if you're shooting test into the muscle, now people say, well, they use a lot of synthol. They use 3 cc's at a time. And Greg was saying he was banging down whole bottles. So, you know, if you're doing whole bottles of test in one day in each arm, then it's going to have a synthol type effect. I never use synthol. I don't know what it's supposed to really do other than what I've read about and seen on guys. I shot all my shit into my shoulders and calves and arms and shit. That makes sense. Yes, I'm a delt guy. I like shooting in adults. That's why I got this fucking welt over here. I hope it hurts. I hope it's not infected. But if you ask me, did Greg do synthol? I'm going to say no. I think he did what he said he did. If he says I shot, one cc every other day or twice a week into my arms and they got that big, I'd say he's full of shit. But he said he used a bottle a day or a half a bottle on each side, some shit like that. I always pinch shoulders. It helps with scar tissue and swells. Yes, but this one, I don't know if it's a scar tissue or it's like, you like it in the butt, Mike? I know fucking Comerica's going to like it in the butt, come Olympia. I know guys that used to get the 50 milligram Deca just so they could use more oil. That was before synthol. Really? Hello, everyone. Sexy arms bro. Who, Greg's? Mr. Nerfy, I tagged Mr. Nerfy. I'm glad you came on board. But yes, that is my feeling. But I'm going to answer Crazy Hawk's question. He wanted to talk about the importance of PCT and what do I know about peptides. I'll start with the latter first, Mike. I don't know a hell of a lot about peptides. I won't lie and say I do. I've fucked with them when people have sent me free samples. But if you're using a couple of these little, I mean, they're like fucking small things and you got to put the fucking water in there and then you mix it. It's like HGH almost. It's the dried powder, but it's like almost this disc it looks like. I don't know how to make a peptide. I didn't know either. I had to ask my friend, like, what do I do with this shit? Already on Comerica's bed in Vegas. I pinned the right cheek again 2 days after being canceled. I guess I had a problem since then. I couldn't sit one time. We would film an MS TV and I was like, oh God, I was in such pain. And then even Greg says, why are you doing it in the ass? Hit the fucking delts. And then I've been doing that for months now. So my ass feels good. It actually looks pretty good too. I'll show you guys one day. But we'll have an ass off and a calf off, Mike. But I don't know much about peptides. I know a lot of people talk really good about them. People that I trust their judgment, guys like Jerry Ward and Boston Lloyd. And Kirk Radomski talk really good about them. So going at by a hearsay thing, I would say that they're good. And I think Shuey too, Shue Smith was talking good about them. So if I don't have personal knowledge of something, but somebody I do know is saying, hey, listen, you know me, I don't fucking talk shit, this stuff's good, I'll say that they're probably right. You're going to be breaking bed with that shit. There you go. about Comerica. PCT, Mike, I'll be honest with you. I don't really use PCT. I'm on TRT, so I don't come off. So if I don't come off, I don't have to worry about PCT. But Chris Cosp, hey, what's up, bro? Hey, Mark Bowl, that is the real account of Cosgrove. No, Mark was saying, we were DMing each other over the weekend, was it, Mark? And I think you're all right, man. You like to have a few laughs, break balls. Brother, we forgot to send me my autograph magazine. Dude, DM me your fucking address, please. If I forgot, if you did once before, I apologize. It's been so fucking lame lately. It's been so fucking hard. Inject peptides? No. Peptides, they're water-based, and you're using fucking, like, this much. It's a waste. Stay away from IGF. It makes everything grow, including cancer cells. So does HGH, Crystal. If you don't know you have cancer, but you use HGH, you might fuck yourself up. Where did you first shoot gear, and what's the strangest place you ever made whoopee? In the butt, Bob? When did I first shoot gear? When I was 19. And the strangest place I ever made whoopee. Public place. I'm trying to remember. I think a hallway somewhere in Manhattan with an ex-girlfriend of mine. It's probably around the same age. Probably like 18, 19. Maybe I was on the same cycle. First cycle. And we went in this building to use like the common bathroom. Yes, there is common bathrooms and shitholes in Manhattan. I think we're going to fucking to the Rocky Horror Picture Show, West 8th Street Playhouse. And we used somebody's bathroom and we fucked like in the hallway. IGF, what is IGF? Yes, white broad, yes. insulin growth factor, right? Is that Rich Piano is on the IGF-1? Is he? I don't know. He looks like he's on a lot of things. I wouldn't be fucking shocked. Matt Howard, what's up? Hey, Cosgrove carrying the fucking show. Here he is. Did you jump off that fucking ball fucking thing? You guys are never in the same place at once. It's like, one of those fucking, you know, when there's like twins on a show, but they're not twins in the old TV shows before they had split screen. The white ones are harder to get. High five. Yes. Andy Thompson, what's up, Andy? Hey, hold on. Let me get Andy. I know my arm just disappeared because of the green screen. There's Andy. Right there. Andy Thompson Fitness on the cover of our spring 2015 issue. When shall we see Crystal's new clip? Well, you're not going to go anywhere now because you're watching this fucking bag of shit program. But when this is over at 4 o'clock, go to Muscle Sport TV on YouTube, hit subscribe, and then hit play on Boobs and Bodybuilding. That's Crystal's new clip. What is up, everyone? I've been working my ass off. Fucking Matt Howe has been pumping out fucking videos, doing the right thing by Muscle Sport Mag. You know I appreciate it, Matt. Fucking good looking out. You guys that fucking pump Muscle Sport Mag, you have no idea how fucking cool that is to me. And listen, two of you guys have sent them in, Lee Carter and Guilty84, the fucking Viking. Send me, joe@musclesportmag.com, a little short video of you, but shoot it this way. Don't shoot it this way, because it looks like shit when it's shot this way. Shoot it long ways, full screen. Shoot it that and just say, hey, this is whoever you are, Jay Mazin Ortiz from Instagram, and you're watching Muscle Sport TV. Why are you so sad on the cover? You never say anything. You don't talk. Shut up. You're always talking. It sounds much nicer in Italian, Mason Ortiz. I'm just listening. Your live feeds are fucking awesome. Total respect your knowledge. Thank you, DJ Foz. I don't have a lot of knowledge, but I like the bullshit a lot. So awesome. Best bodybuilding. Andy, how's the kid doing? The kid that I beat cancer 14. That fucking kid is so cute as a button, man. Now, I don't know if he said he called you his brother. I don't know if he's like my bro or my brother, like in real, like blood brothers. No hurry, Joe, but 5:40 on my video you put up today, some random music starts blaring. Really? I'll have to check that out. How the fuck could that happen? That's weird. You want me to do that? You got that shit. Yes, I want you to do that, Matt. I shall look at it. And if I need to take it down and repost it, I will. What was Crystal's post about last night? She was posting about pink shirts from Muscle Sport Mag. All right, so I hope that answered your question. But PCT, let's get back to the PCT, Mike. PCT, if you're going to come off, I recommend it. because you don't want to, you're going to shut down your fucking natural testosterone production. So PCT kind of, what it does is it'll get it back in tune. Believe it or not, and I know this isn't a supplement shill, this is a fucking legit comment. Testosterone boosters are good for PCT. Yes, your regular, like these type of testosterone boosters from IronMagLabs.com. But no bullshit. I'm not pulling your fucking chains and tickling your grundle and pushing on your fucking prostate. Joe, what's up? Joe Kings, what's up, bro? I like that fucking picture on your thing, man. That's fucking sick looking. It looks like a piano ghost or something. I guess the one of the boobs and the muscle handling. Oh, her post with her tits hanging out was fucking beautiful. What about big boobs and big muscles? But yeah, I would do, they always say time on plus PCT equals time off. Like take so much more time off. Nobody fucking does that. You take a couple of weeks off, you go back on. Most people, I don't know, man. To me, I'd rather stay on a fucking very moderate cycle forever than go on and off. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but it works for me because I know when I'm not on, I don't wake up with a hard on in the morning and I have a lot of trouble fucking blowing loads. And that, if you take away my load blowing, I might as well fucking jump off a building because I live for that. So go to IML for PCT. Yes, Mike, I'm not lying. I'm serious. Question, your personal favorite product to use from Iron Mag Labs. I'll tell you the truth, Crystal. They used to make a nice fucking protein. They don't make it anymore because Robert DiMaggio said there just was too many proteins on the fucking market. But I really do like the Dream thing. It's the nighttime formula. But also their the pump formula. Let me get the exact name because if I don't give you the exact name, that would be bad. I know. Why don't I know it? Because I'm on deadline, that's why. And I'm getting ready to go on vacation. So I got so much shit going on, which for me, no one can handle this package. I don't know from PCT. I ate food after the show. I ate, it was fine. Maybe a show. Let's see. What is the exact name of. Well, Ultra Male is good because that's the dick pill. They got a good BCAA. I know that. Let's look at the different things. I'm looking at. Pro Anabol. I don't know from PCT. Let me get the fucking Dream and Grow. It's a nighttime formula. You sleep like a fucking champ. It's like NyQuil. But that is very good. Maximum Pump is another one that's good. It's like a fucking pre-workout. But I do like those. Let's see, Crystal. It's kind of linked to my latest video on MSM. I love to post pics like that, and I figured I would tell people they don't like it. They go, fuck off. I agree, Crystal. I like you keep posting those tits. They got any of them load pills? Yes. I told Robert to send me a. I have the bottle of Ultra Male, but they have the new bottles like this for Ultra Male. So I didn't want to show the old one. So he is my little brother-in-law. He's 12, but his sister and I have been together since he was one. So he remembers me. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, he made his life reposting his picture. Dude, let me tell you something. He's in the new fucking issue. That kid's fucking adorable, man. I can't wait to send him the fucking issue when it comes out. What's with the fucking language? Crystal, I want to tell you all. I promise you, I will hit the Olympia stage by 2023, and I promise that shit to everyone. That is Matt Howard. Put your money on Matt. What fucking language? Crystal was happy because she was supposed to have an appointment and have to leave halfway through the show and said it got changed. So I'm very happy that you're here for the whole hour. Yes, I am very happy. I'd be more than happy. Now, somebody did post a question on my Joe page. Let me see if I can find that one. The booby style language. Let me see. Where is this one? No, that's not a question. Where is it? Here. This has got to be it. Kim Haynes. Where is Kim Haynes? She said she's going to watch. She's got some fucking pale on her. I changed it. Had to be. Oh, thank you, Crystal. You'd have to change it. I hope it wasn't anything important. Talk about the fight between Dallas and Cosgrove and America's Bet in Vegas. Oh, who? Mr. O 2017. Bad Boy 1904 for life. For life. He's asking me about Mr. O in 2017. I'm going to go out on a limb and say, Heath, will you be on MGA later on? What is MG? Oh, MGL? I can't. My fucking eyes suck, even with glasses. Tell me what that is. Maybe I missed it. It went up too quick. I have to go not sell gear in the Target parking lot in 30 minutes. Don't sell it. Use it. First comment on my new video is from an asshole. Oh, is it? Let's see what it says, Crystal. I got the old computer thing right here. We just posted this. It's got 26 views already. Four thumbs up, no thumbs down. Excellent video. That's from Comerica, so that's not the good one, the bad one. He has a nice rack. I bang him, but I am not touching his cock. That is from a douchebag by the name of Sal the Stock. Oh, I know Sal the Stockbroker. I don't know him, but he's a Greg fan. So he's going to knock anything on our Muscle Girls Live later. Oh, yeah. I got to jerk off to that one of these days. I'm massive right now for my weight. There you go, Matt. Pros tucking Matt, talking shit to Matt Howard, King the Gym. I responded to him. Let me see. View reply. That's okay. There isn't enough money out there for me to touch your vagina. Very good, Crystal. There you go. He says you have a cock, say he has a cunt. There you go. Imagine stockbroker. He has a picture of Beetlejuice from the Howard Stern show, the little black guy with the mini head, who I've seen in real life when I worked security for that thing, and it was fucking really fucking scary. You got them pink MMSN thongs made for D and Crystal. I gotta look into them if they're gonna wear them. But I'm gonna be a Mike. I'm gonna jerk off to the picture of your girlfriend wearing it though. If you're okay with that, then I'll look into getting them because I won't lie to you. We're friends, and if I jerk off and don't tell you, that's wrong. I told you I have a man code. You don't fuck your friend's girl, your friend's ex-girl or family member without their permission. So I am asking you for your permission if I can jerk, and that counts not just fucking, that's jerking off to their photos too. Now, if like Vanessa Del Rio had a fucking like, jerk off the hut thing. Two Beetlejuices just stole my truck. You believe this shit? You got a fucking phone I can use? Steinar, guilty, 84. The man that's very soft-spoken but scary as fuck. As long as I get to watch you jerk off while in Comerica's bed, that's gay, bro. I know you're not gay because if you're gay dating Thea, then you're not gay. Oh shit. LAFitGyms.eb joined. LA Fit Gyms. That's like a whole chain. LA Fitness, I'm thinking of. Hi, Arashivi 2101. What's going on, brother? Thanks, Joe. You look like you're a stomper, man. You had those fucking boots on in that picture. You're fucking killing people. Come on, crazy. I know you're not a fucking homo, bro. Your girlfriend's fucking just ridiculously fucking hot. So I know you're a straight man. So yes, let's get the question. How am I? I'm doing fine, thank you. And you? Let's get to the questions. I answered the ones that were posted online. Again, I apologize. This is just this week. Hey, Joe, what's up? Hi, Mike. How are you? This is just this week for AMA. I'll be back next week on Thursday, but also, of course, Monday. But then the week after that, I'm going on vacation. I do not know my status as far as Wi-Fi goes. Hi, Thea. I'm gonna jerk off to you in the thong. I almost jerked off to that stockings picture. Holy shit. Dorian is on Joe Rogan show at 4:30 after this. That's really, wow, that's an interesting fucking combo. Hey, Joe. Hey, Thea. Hey, Bubba. Hey, Forrest. That's just what do we sound like here? Oh, Forrest, why is this happening to me? You got shot. It's on more Norwegian on here now. There you go, bro. Fucking Steiner. It's gonna like at 4:30. Ha. Yes, that's fucking that fishnet. Holy fucking Toledo. Joe, what's been good? You're not mad at me, are you crazy? Because you can kick my ass, probably. I don't want to fuck with you. Guy runs fucking those mud marathons. He's some 50-year-old fucking little guinea like me. I'll get my balls handed to me, Mike. See, that's why you ask permission to your friends. Because if they want their girl to get a fucking pink panties thong and post pictures, you might as well have your friends jerk off to it, not straight. I wouldn't care if somebody jerked off to my wife's picture. What the fuck? Good, man. I do. Oh, one more Norwegian on this live stream. There you go. We need more then. Hey Joe, what's been good with the turtle? What the fuck? That turtle. Oh, so I'm getting the pink MSM panties. Well, there's stipulations there. Give a shout to Jupiter. Jupiter, where are you? I love when Jupiter jumps in on this. She's a pisser. She posted a picture wearing these like Jets yoga pants, and her fucking ass look fucking nice in them, man. She's a Jet fan like me with two fucking losers. Send me that picture of the missus you were talking about. The one I jerk off to? No, it's mine. Like Herman Munster. Fucking all mine. But yes, guys, I don't know if I'm going to have full Wi-Fi access. I'm going on a 7-day cruise, Sunday to Sunday, the 6th of August through the 13th. And it's to Bermuda. And I believe there is Wi-Fi, but I don't know how fucking, how strong it's going to be. I'm going to try to do some kind of little quick live things. Her ass looked like a young Broadway Joe. He was banging cocktail waitresses two at a time. I had to straighten him out. You had to straighten my brother out? Michael, you can't come here to fucking Vegas talk to a man like Mo Green like that. I'll tell you this once, Freddie. I'll never say it again. Don't ever go against the family. Joe, what's your favorite Scottish football team? I don't know any of them. Don't get lost in Bermuda. I shall. My hubby has no problem with guys jerking off to me. Good. Good. So then he'll be nice to me then. In future news, huge guinea lost at sea. Huge nose guinea lost at sea is more like it. You forgot a word. Are you going to have a Bermuda Triangle, Joe? I hope not. I like when three lesbians do the triangle position, you know that, when they're all laying there eating each other's boxes. Hey, it's a compliment, Crystal. It is a compliment. Shit. If a girl goes to me, I looked at your picture and I fucking diddled, I'd be like, oh my God, I'm sending you a dozen fucking roses and a box of chocolate. Is my girl good enough for Dexter Jackson? Yeah. Well, kidney punching America. Fuck football. No, do you mean like soccer football? Because like regular American football is like next to getting laid. I like fucking watching football. Come on, Joe. Toy must have heard. You must have heard of Glasgow Celtic. Yes, I have actually. I have, now that you mention it. If the boat sinks, float on your back so they can spot the nose. Bro, this shit'll scare fucking great white sharks away. There'll be ladies with fucking big fucking beach hats running for me. Oh, Joe Kings is from Norway. Oh, okay, cool. Look at the post I just posted, Joe. As soon as the show's over, I watch. I will. Joe can get off to my girlfriend, but not Greg. You mean I can't get off to Greg, or Greg can't get off to your girlfriend? Which one? I'm not going to jerk off to Greg. So don't lose sleep. I love Shark Week. I like Sharknado. I think they were funny. Jack and fucking Rose could have floated on that. The fucking SS Minnow. Crystal has left. I hope not. Female bodybuilding dedicated. Oh, you got some nice fu dudes. If you want to jerk off, oh, there she is. If you want to jerk off the female bodybuilding pictures, but don't come. You got to go to Crystal's Muscle Girl Live, Girls Live, and pay to come. Look at female bodybuilding dedicated page. Dun 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 dun. Shark. I like that shark NATO with the last one when they were at the Met game. That was pretty fucking funny. Pretty fucking funny. So any bodybuilding questions? Sports questions? Anyone? You asked me about the Scottish football. I don't know much about it, so I can't. You can jerk off to the Rock. I don't want to jerk off to the Rock. He's a guy. Can you please tell us what you plan to be posting soon? You mean me? Like, what am I going to be posting? I got one more show coming out, Muscle Sport TV, but before the end of the month that we'll be posting, and that has Jason Genova on it. So that's going to be a new post. Why just pay him and fuck him? We still got to talk about the fight between Dallas and Cosgrove. Yes, it's going to be in Comerica's bed, right? That's the one you speak of. Thank you, King. Bodybuilding questions. What do you think this is? You should watch the Sharknado Triple X movies. I didn't know they had them. But you can smell what he's cooking. Yes. I could smell what anyone's cooking, even people in fucking China with this fucking schnoz. Mr. Nerfy's back. What is the interest in Genova? I like the kid. I'm sorry. That's not lies. We speak frequently. We FaceTime frequently. I find him to be a very interesting person. I think he's funny. I think he is very witty. And I think he's a part of the Del Rey Misfits. Yes. It's interracial porn. Mud Sharknado. Oh, Mud Sharks. That's an old one, bro. I was asking you, Crystal. Sorry I didn't mention your name. Me? Oh, okay. Sorry, fuck nuts. Any interviews planned at the Olympia? Yes, we're going to have... What do I think about trannies in sports? I don't think they're good. I think I don't think they should be in sports because then they're going to go as a guy, a girl, and they're guys. Top three jerk off to girls. Crystal, Thea, Renee are 1 and 1A. They tied. I don't have a third. Yes, the interviews are going to be at pumpedupfitnessnutrition.com, Mid-City Gym, and we're also going to be at the Expo. I have a few things lined up with Robert at the Pumped Up Fitness Nutrition. I don't want to start throwing names out because he's got a crazy schedule over there. So I'm going to try to time it between the expo and his place. So I don't want to say, yeah, we're interviewing Kevin the Hulk Washington. And then I get there and Kevin just left. Crystal Wildfire, queen of Muscle Sport Mag. That she is. Venom, what's up, bro? How you doing, motherfuckers? But yeah, we're going to do a lot of good things. I have to touch base with Robert and get all of that figured out exactly what's going on there. The usual big bouncings you easily do if okay. Do you give away to win? Do I give away Olympia tickets? No, I'm not giving no fucking tickets for that shit away. Why would I? It cost me a lot of money. I'm cheap, remember what Greg said on RX? Tell me your all-time favorite gym worker. Gym worker? What do you mean, bro? Like the guy who cleans the toilets? Yeah, fucking Jose or whatever the fuck, Juan, whatever that guy. They need Fit Expos in Washington instead of California. There's going to be one in Philly next year, the Fit Expos in Philly. I'll see about a pec bounce video. Yes, please go look at Crystal's pec bouncing in the new video on Muscle Sport TV. I did pinch my helmet when I saw it. I did. Crystal, I pinched my helmet frequently when you're part of the fucking... computer screen for me. I cannot wait to meet you in person. You're going to be a fucking pisser, I think. I think you're going to be a very fun person to tap a glass with. Pec bouncing, good for the morale. Yes. Don't think I get the chance to, you crazy dudes. See Olympia? Let's say hypothetically that 200-pound guy did 2 rails and blow a 10 rails. Wow, you're old school. How much pre-workout should be taken if he's back at 315? 2 scoops. Team Peck, no boobs here. No, you got boobs, do you? Who are you kidding me? I will be at the Olympics. Oh my God, it's going to be a riot. That it will be. That it will be. Oh, so I don't know what's the story. CT Fletcher, the heart transplant. I have no updates. Nobody asked me, but I just looking at him, so I said it. Joe, have your wife pinch your helmet before killing arms. You think so? You need an upgrade. No, stay with what you got. You look beautiful. This is a pretty big scoop. I'll do 1.5. There you go. You seem to be a proponent of getting your head of your prick sucked just a little bit. Like, so you don't come. You just like, you get your balls start fucking working. And then you go to the gym and you get a good thing. Thea, I'm the queen of boob upgrades. Yes, watch her video. She talks a lot. And I found that fascinating with that over the muscle, under the muscle stuff, Crystal. I really didn't know like much about that. I do like boxing, but I find it to be quite the bore the past probably 30 years after Mike Tyson went to jail. Crystal Wildfire Anthony, queen of Muscle Girls Lives too. Oh, that's what MG. I'm fucking retarded, bro. I'm so jealous, Crystal. So am I. If I had those tits, I'd suck them. You think CT would go back to the way he was? I don't know. I hope so. He needs a heart transplant. That's a fucking, you know. Crystal looks awesome in the photos. Boom. Yes, she does. Slamming your meat in a drawer. I did that once by mistake as a kid. Don't, before you get to saying, what a liar. It had nothing to do with the size of my dick. I was bending into the drawer trying to get something in the back of it. And I was naked getting ready for like high school. And I probably had like one of those half a hard-ons that it's like thick, but it's not standing up, so it was hanging. You know, because I was 16, you know, so you wake up with them. I wake them up with now. That's why I'm on juice. And the head of it got fucking clipped, and it hurt, man. Muhammad Ali was a great all-time boxer. Yeah, easy to say that. Not a big argument out of me, bro. Joe Lewis, Rocky Marciano, 48-0. I mean, you can make a but. I think the greatest thing about Muhammad Ali is that I believe he missed 3 years when he got stripped, when he didn't want to go to Vietnam, which I don't blame him in a way. And he came back and won the fucking title and was great. Fuck Ali. You know, I have a feelings about Ali's politics where I don't like him a lot, but as an athlete, I respect the tits off of the cocksucker. I mean, he's dead now, but I didn't shed a tear when he died. I'm going to follow Crystal if that's okay. You better. If you know what's good for you, you fuck the toaster. That's got to be fucking. Imagine you fuck the toaster and your dick gets boinked. What do I think about the 5% nutrition? I have never taken a 5% nutrition product, so I can't say if they're good, bad, or indifferent. Joe, I can't say. Protect, what's up, Matt? Smoking Joe, will you be watching Mayweather get beat in August? I certainly hope so, but I think he's gonna win. I want fucking Conor McGregor so bad. Any thoughts on the ketogenic diet? I think those diets are so hard to stay with that once you go off of them, your body reacts weird and you might put on bad weight that you don't wanna. I think it's hard to maintain any strict diet like that. You have to fucking be very moderate with diet. I would slap. Oh, he's back. All right, Cosgrove, I'm going to do you a favor now. Cosgrove sent me two pictures of himself hitting one of those soft heavy bags like the MMA guys kick and stuff. He looked good. The kid's in shape. I know we break his balls a lot on here, but he looked to be in really good shape and he had nice height on that kick. So, all you single ladies in the house, say ho and fucking say Cosgrove. Can I have a seat at your booth? Whose booth? We don't have a booth. If we did, you would be fucking front and center on it, bro. Pizza diet. I like a pizza better than ketogenic. Dallas is ducking me. He don't want none of this. Ask Joe. Dallas ain't ducking anybody, bro. But yes, Cosgrove, I will admit, I will be a man and admit it. I told you in the DM, I thought you looked good in those pictures. You look like you're a guy that's in good shape and you look like you can do some damage. There, I said it. MSM has Comerica bed. Yes. It's going to be a big fucking. It's going to look like a fucking crime scene when that's fucking weekend's over with. Poor Comerica. Poor Comerica. Fucking Foz. DJ Foz. We need to get one next year. I'll pay, damn it. No, you don't pay. It's my company. I don't know the benefit of having a booth, though. I like walking around. You know, when you're at a booth. I mean, people got to know where you are and come to you. And if they don't, you know, listen, we're not Flexor MD. So people are going to go, what's this? A lot of people. You guys are great. But I'm just saying, the average fucking guy walking the expo, he may not know what the fuck MSM is. Beautiful definition, too. When he was in the service, he won the Chin-Ups Cup 3 weeks in a row. Who's that? Is that CT Fletcher? Tell everybody that all I'm about. Yes, Cosgrove is the man. MSM family gonna have a takeover at the expo, Mr. W. Mr. W. Mr. O. Watch. Yes, we might get thrown out. Jones versus Cormier this weekend. Really? Bones Jones, he's not kicked out for coke anymore. I'm not waiting in these big lines. Big lines suck, man. But imagine that's got to go to your head. And you got to feel good, man. If you're a guy at the expo and you got people waiting online for 2 hours to take a photo with you, that's fucking cool, bro. Sneaking into work, Joe. Have a great show, brother. Rock, what's up? I love Rock's videos. Everybody, check out Rock underscore S. Follow this fucking guy on fucking Instagram. Huge MSM supporter. So, in turn, I am a Rock supporter. He's with the No Neck Cartel. That's his buddies. The no neck stole my truck. why is this Cosgrove guy flexing like that? He doesn't impress anyone. Oh, he's a nice kid, though. Hoping we do get kicked out and thrown out of Vegas nightclubs, MSM style. I used to fucking go to this club in Vegas that was great. You want to know a great club that we should go to while we're out there? And it might be Thursday nights the night. I forget which night. Last time, you got it, Rock. Anytime, bro. Last time I was in Vegas for the Olympia, I'm trying to remember if it was 12, 11 or 12. The rooftop club at the Rio is fucking sick. It's great. It's rooftop outdoor club. That is my suggestion where we should go. I'll have to look up which night is the night to go there. It may have been a Thursday or Friday. It wasn't the last night because the last night I was fucking... No, I'm trying to think. I think that was after I stopped gambling that last year. I don't like to gamble anymore because I lose too much. You went there, Crystal? It was fucking great. We used to go to the Metropolitan Club. This is going back to the early 90s in Vegas when I used to go a lot. the Denny's of Flamingo. Got paid today. Time to go buy some peptides. There you go. You like peptides. You can tell more about them than me. I don't know shit out there. Get the damn word out there more, and I will do anything for this damn company. You are doing a lot, Matt. Lisa Montez, 2419. Hello. Hello to you, Lisa. Thank you for joining our little club here, our little live show here. We have 20 minutes left in a live show. Of course, Monday we will be back, same time, 3 p.m. Eastern time on Instagram Live, and that'll be for Muscle Sport Radio. And then back to Thursdays, not Wednesday, for Ask Me Anything. Haven't tried them yet. So you're going to try them now. Okay. Well, then you can tell us how they work. And maybe you can. You are very welcome. Yes, thank you. I heard a goofy hairdo is the main side effect. Be good, Nerf. See you later, bro. Thanks for coming in. Just started Test Friday for the first time. See ya. Oh, we were the ones that we were DMing each other, right? Fit Barber, that was you and I over the weekend or Friday or something, whatever it was. Yes. Be careful. Was that with the cannons? I said. Yeah, man. Yeah. Good luck, bro. You don't need a lot, especially when you just start. I don't care if you're at 190. You'll work your way up. Don't blow it all up in one shot, man. It's you got a progression, that fucking stuff. You know, when you're older and stuff like that, you know, maybe you spike it a little bit. Maybe you take some orals at the start of it to bump it up a little D-ball or some shit. I like D-ball at the beginning. One a week. That's good. Start at one a week. Go. I would do the whole bottle one a week. That should have lasted you 10 weeks. You do a 10-week cycle, right? So, and don't get greedy. Don't start pulling out a fucking, you know, a cc and a quarter, because then you're going to run out. Your last shot won't be fucking there. Start light, like 1,500 milligrams every third day. Fucking amazing. Fucking Jose, getting paid while watching MSM. That is the best way to do it. I guess I am in a way too, right? Because this is my job, so I guess I'm getting paid, right? I made a little money earlier this morning. Not much. I like when I come in and I check my email and I first get here and it says fucking PayPal payment. People always make a mistake trying to take too much cycle. Who's going to smash the AFC? Oh, fucking football. Ooh, wait till you get, you're gonna like... Comerica and myself were doing that football show starting August 16th, Wednesdays, 3 p.m. right here. We're going to do it on this fucking program. And then we're going to have a split screen Skype on YouTube. Wow, I have to look, you know, at the moves and stuff like that. I have a while since I'm watching the live stream. Love my griped audio. There you go, guilty. AFC and NFC, you know what? I hate to be the dick, but I have to say I think New England's going to be right there again, and that's just like saying Heat's going to win the Olympia, big deal. Trying to get into better shape too. How can I do it quicker? Cut the carbs, not totally, cut them down, because if you cut them totally, you're going to have no energy, you're going to feel like shit, and you're going to overeat carbs and you go back to them. So just lower your carbs, so I mean cut them, not cut them out, and up the cardio, two C's to get in shape. Cut down the carbs, up the cardio. You should be doing cardio 5 days a week, a minimum of 20 minutes per day, minimum. Am I watching UFC? I don't know if I'm watching this one. I have to see. I like to do things with my wife on Saturday. I let her choose the TV shows. I want to get her drunk, and then I want to fuck her. So I usually don't want to. If I put on UFC and she's going to be like, oh, this shit's boring, it's violent, you use alpha male shit. Seriously, Lisa, if you eat, don't eat any carbs after dinner. If you eat dinner at 6, 7 o'clock, don't eat any carbs after dinner. Only eat good carbs with dinner. Try to keep good carbs throughout the day. If you do slip up, make sure it's during a lunch, not a dinner meal as far as carbs go. And do cardio. Yes, you will shed pounds. You will shed fat. You will look better in the mirror, which is the bottom line. Hey, there's Dallas. I got to think about that NFC now. 20 minutes, I've got the metabolism of sloth with autism. I got to do an hour. If you do the fucking dead meal, bro, you can do 15 minutes like I do. How many carbs a day should I eat? I'm 175. You're talking about body weight? You missed the train. That's all right, dude. Don't worry about it. That's all good, dude. It's an off day. I fucking threw a curveball at you fucking guys today. Got shit to take care of tomorrow. It's been a very, very, very trying time on fucking deadline, getting videos, planning next month's videos. 170, 20 carbs. My opinion, lower calories and lift weights. Cardio after. You always cardio after. I don't like doing it for. Charles Manson back before Cos. Be careful, Cosgrove. Ooh, he might fucking scrape fucking pig into his fucking abdominal area. But I would say NFC. It's not gonna be Atlanta. I mean, that was a fucking one shot deal. Man. I really got to think about that. I don't want to give a fucking bad answer. I'm not going to say Dallas either. I think they're going to take a step back this year in year two with Elliott having his troubles, and I think Dak's going to come back to earth a little bit. Manson got out too? No, he did not. Only OJ. He's not a trend. Giants. I like the Giants. I'm a Jet fan, but I like the Giants. I actually like the players on the Giants better than I do the players on the Jets as far as when I interview them and stuff. But so I always root for the Giants. But I got to really look at some of the moves that teams made in free agency. I'm a little behind because we're starting our show in August, so I got to, you know, kind of fucking do some crash courses. Kim T. Hi, Kim. I like when I see the names join like that. I don't know how to make a double murder. When you interviewing OJ, how cool would that be, bro? Imagine that. Hey, Juice, I don't give a fuck about any of that stuff. Let's talk about the gridiron, man. How the fuck did you play all those years in Buffalo? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Kim T is looking fucking scrumptious. She just came back from her trip, and she's been posting some awesome photographs. I'm putting so much up. I missed it. Whoop. I've never really watched it because I'm not in the USA. American football is fucking ridiculous. It's fucking awesome. Go Pack, go. Rodgers for MVP. I fucking love your stream, Joe. Thanks, Steiner. I love you being on our stream. That would be great, OJ, baby. I would love to interview him about football. I would love to interview him. I mean, Buffalo is a very bad team. And then he went to the 49ers when they were 2-14. 2-14, San Francisco 49ers, right before they, Montana fucking took over. What question would your first question if I interviewed OJ? That's a Fozzie. That is fucking classic right there. I would probably say something along the lines of, how do you feel in today's game that OJ and Charles Manson, next cover? I put Dallas on, not Manson. I put the fake Charles Manson on because Dallas is cooler. I would say to him, what do you feel about today where running backs are almost afterthoughts in teams' offenses today? It's like everything is a stretch offense. They go deep. There's a lot of passing. It's all quarterbacks. Running game has taken a backseat, although it's starting to creep back in a little bit. The past few years, it got really bad, and then all of a sudden now you see running backs starting to get picked a little bit. That's the trend. You look at the draft and what rounds are these guys picked in. There was a few years there was no running backs picked in the fucking first round, if I remember correctly. And if there were, there weren't anybody big. So that would be my first question. How do you feel the game has changed so much that the running back position has become an afterthought? Barry Sanders would be a hell of an interview. Shit, yeah, fucking Barry was fucking great. I saw him live at Giant Stadium against the Jets, run all over the Jets on a fucking Saturday afternoon, fucking cold shit, end of the season game. How much white pussy did you get at USC? Question 2, Asian? Oh, Jose, you're the best. Running back is gone to the pussy rules in the NFL started putting in because it protects the quarterback. So they get a lot of fucking laundry after the quarterback drops back. How many carbs you consume a day? Don't worry about fucking grams and shit like that. Just worry about how much you're putting in with each meal. If you have, a few spoons of brown rice, like a nice little small bowl full of brown rice with chicken, that's not bad. That's good for you. That will never be a bad thing. If you start worrying about counting every fucking calorie and every fucking weigh in your food, you're gonna go nuts. And when you can't do it, you're gonna always, oh my God, I ate too much. You gotta just eat by visualization. You gotta know your body. And if you feel full, don't keep eating. That's the thing. Lisa, please follow us, and I hope we helped you out. And send me a DM. I will send you any advice that I can hopefully help. I've been working out for 30 fucking 6 years, so I hope I can help. Barry had ridiculous lateral movement. Yes, he did. OJ, have you ever met a black person not in the NFL or related to you? Not counting jail. Wow, that's a good one. Do you know clean bodybuilder Joe? That's on. And do you know? A clean bodybuilder. You mean that doesn't take steroids? Only guys that say natural bodybuilder. Everybody else is on juice. You're very welcome, Lisa. No problem. I will do my best. If people have questions, I will try to help you with my worldly experience in this. If Barry had it online, he would have smashed the records. Yeah. That was, they had a couple of teams that made playoffs, but they were not a fucking good team by any stretch. Never had a fucking good quarterback. Fucking Scott Mitchell, I mean, ugh, man, fucking, he had a couple of good games when he took over from Marino, got a big contract. That was like, Scott Mitchell is like fucking Brock Osweiler, same shit. I've been off for almost 3 weeks. TRT doesn't count. There you go, bro. Get back on. Barry Sanders and LaDainian Tomlinson, best running back. Really, you think LaDainian Tomlinson's the best running back of all time? Barry, I'll give you. I love Walter Payton. I'm going to go with fucking Jim Brown as the best of all time, though. What do you think about the Kyrie thing? Oh, that's a great question, Dallas. I would love for the Knicks to make a play for this guy. And I did an article and a video about it. And I think it's possible because he's causing a lot of trouble there. But gun to my head, I think he's going to outlast LeBron. He's going to stay with Cleveland. I think they're nuts if they trade Kyrie Irving. I'm waiting on the fucking FedEx guy to get back on, Joey. There you go. Me too. Imagine if they do trade Kyrie, it's a terrible fucking move. Tomlinson changed position with his pass catching. Good point. Good point. But there's a lot of guys that came out of the backfield that were good. I loved LT. When he the Jets got him, he was fucking old. But I love the FedEx guy. He has no idea. He's also my pharmacist. Ah, very good. You got to sign for that shit. That's the only scary part. FedEx is a sign thing usually. Good to go. We got to go, bro. A little next time. Guilty. Thanks, Steiner. Thanks for coming on. As always, have a great weekend. Knicks made a lot of space for him. I welcome him to New York. Yeah, but you're going to put Melo, Frank Ntilikina, whatever the fuck his name, the new French kid, and a future first round pick. Probably, I would do it in a heartbeat for a 25-year-old superstar point guard. And he would take all the pressure of Porzingis. Porzingis is not ready to carry this team. You need a guy like an Irving kind of guy. No signing, Joey. Leaving on the porch. Oh, okay. There you go. Nobody can hold the ball in one and run people over like Walter Payton. Walter Payton was smooth as fucking silk, man. I loved watching him. Kyrie should just go to Golden State. Yeah, why not? Fucking dream team. Should I be taking Arimidex with Test E? Arimidex, I don't know, a lot of people use that after the fact. Guys, help me out. I don't use Arimidex. I think Test on its own is fine. You don't need to fucking take anything with it. Seems like he was being a prick to LeBron. LeBron took it in stride. Yeah, but LeBron, I don't know. Then he said it was fake news. And then fucking what's his face on ESPN. That's it. The guy who we always stay off the weed. That guy, he was saying, "Don't let me do this, LeBron." All-time favorite quarterback. Wow. Well, I'm a Jeff fan, so I got to go Broadway Joe. Earl Campbell ran people over better than anyone. I had an Earl Campbell interview set up, and he fucking went to the Monday Night Football fucking Cowboys game in Jerry Jones's box and blew the interview off. I take a Rimadex every other day with TFT. Who needs some? There you go, amazing. Earl Campbell was a fucking Great running back. Favorite quarterback? I think the greatest quarterback of all time. Even my favorite's Joe Namath, but if we're gonna just go greatest, it was Montana till Brady won that title last year. Is this an interview? No, this is just ask me anything. So please feel free to ask me anything about steroids, sports, bodybuilding, chicks' asses, big noses, whatever I can help you with. Arimidex always good and Novadex during cycle to keep test at bay. See, I don't use that stuff, so I'm a bad person to answer that. I don't want to lie. I always say that. I don't want to lie. But I know that a lot of people use that stuff a lot of times in like a TRT kind of stuff. So I don't know. I take so much shit. I take so many shits, I should write. Joe Montana, he never cheated to win. I don't believe that fucking Deflategate. I don't care anyway. Didn't matter. He could fucking throw a fucking pea and they would fucking catch it. Montana was always my favorite. I always keep Arimidex on hand. Typically use Clomid and ACAs. See, I don't go on the end of the cycle. I'm steady. I didn't use to either till I got older. Well, I dabbled as a teenager, but then I got back on in my 40s. Montana never blew an 18-0 season. That was a fluke, though, man. I was at that game. I was at both Giants Pats Super Bowls. And let me tell you something. I don't want to. I said fluke, but that probably was a bad term. It was just a great fucking, they just had a great game plan. Damn, you funny as hell. I love that shit. Can you make babies when you're on steroids? It's tougher. Your sperm count goes down, your balls get smaller. So I wouldn't use shit and want to get my wife pregnant. When I was getting my wife pregnant, I was in my 20 plus years off fucking era. It made me sterile ever. But so you know what? You don't want to, you want that baby to have as much health as pie. Don't fucking play with steroids and shoot loads on your wife. Giants beat them twice, no fluke. No, yeah, I know, but I mean, each game was a little different, but it was just great game plan. My wife is pregnant now. Oh, I guess Rock is on. Rodney Coleman has 27 kids. We got 5 minutes, guys. 5 fucking minutes to fucking do in this program. Pregnant sex is weird, right, bro? Patriots are the official bitch of the Giants. You know what? That's their fucking Achilles heel. It can happen. Didn't mean to, but my next rock is coming. Yeah, if you didn't mean it, then, But if you're trying to have a child and you know you're on, just tell your wife, could we wait a little bit? And if she asks why and you don't want to tell her, just, I don't know. Fucking don't make believe fake orgasm. I don't know. When you're on gear, you want to have kids, you will shoot blanks. Yes, that is true. You will have less chance to have a baby. Love you guys and preg pussy. Have a great weekend. You too, brother. Why only 5 minutes? What do you got to do about to talk to us? It's a 3 to 4 o'clock program. A lot of big guys have kids. Listen, if it's like your sperm has all of this and it's got to hit the right dot, and there's less live sperm cells then. Ballers, I haven't seen many of the. Yes, white babies, Mason. I haven't seen many of the shows, but the ones that I have watched, I think were great. I love The Rock. I think he plays a great fucking role. I find it a very interesting show, and I will try to catch more of them. I cannot do when people do this, what do they call that? Binge watching. I don't have time to do that. I got too much fucking work to do. I can't sit there for 12 hours and watch fucking Nookie Thompson. I watch it every Sunday, and if I miss it, then I usually don't. When you're off steroids, can you make kids and not using it anymore? Well, yeah, it depends. If you used a lot and then your natural production didn't come back, it's going to be harder to have kids. That's why a lot of people say when you use a lot of juice when you're younger, you're not thinking about when you want to have kids. You're single, you're looking just to drop loads on every broad in town. You're not looking to have children. Toward the pharmacy, Joey, I know, I got to watch that. I got to look for it. I got my test checked a few months after my cycle and had a 41. Wow, 41. You had concave cock then, bro. Shooting blanks is one thing, but 10 inches of limp dick is scary. I don't know. I wouldn't know, bro. My 10 inches is always hard. Took me a few years before I could have a baby. Yeah, 41, man. Laters, dudes. Thanks, Foz. I'll see you on Monday, I hope, bro. Have a great weekend. I don't know how to make a mulatto. My natural production sucks, so tests should help. It should. It should. But you also got to remember, It's telling your balls not to make real testosterone. It's synthetic, so it's not gonna. You like that? That was. It's not gonna. You're not gonna have real loads, real fully boated loads. I am 44. My wife is 25. Oh, you fucking lucky motherfucker, you. My wife's about 6 months younger than me, and I'm 50. 10 inches. How I won Thea over. Wow, I could understand. Oh, poor Thea. She must have trouble squatting after that. I got it from my doctor. Yes, that's the best kind to get because you know it ain't fucking fake. 1 minute left in the program. Last minute to play in the period. Last minute to play. Here are your Washington Capitals. Who are our old fucking hockey fans? Remember the old fucking Capital Center? Here are your Washington Capitals. Cougar. I love cougars. They're such horny fucking bitches. They just look like such boutons, right? Finally got myself a white girl winning. I will get that video to you. Thank you. Make sure you shoot it that way. You did your video is fine anyway. I knocked up a broad and didn't use rubbins. Old school. Last minute of play. Yes, I'm out. See you later, Howard. Matt fucking Howard, 30 seconds. I'm starting my test again. I hope you pass. I know what you mean. I'm just being funny. Hey, 20 seconds left, fellas and ladies. Thank you so much for joining us again on Ask Me Whatever the Fuck You Want. Now I am out. Rock. Go take care of business with that 25-year-old. Kim T. Oh, I love getting hearts from Kim T. I love when the ladies join. Peace, Joey. J. Mays, always a pleasure. Great weekend, fellas. See you Monday.